Okay. Caleb's Cola. 3, 2, 1. So I'm back with another soda review. And I found this one at my grocery store, and I don't know what to make of it. Caleb's Cola, which has sparkling water, cane sugar, and cola nut extract. I don't know what it's like, but let's find out. It's got a real good cola scent. It kind of tastes like a milder version of 1893. Yeah, it's the same basic flavor profile as 1893, but it's not as sharp. I'm not saying it's bad, but it's not as unique as I would think it is. So where would I rate this? Well, I'm going to give it an A-. I think it could be tweaked to make it a little bit more unique. But this isn't a bad product at all. Now, as I teased a few weeks ago, we're going to the Jones Soda Company next week, which I'm looking forward to. See you then.